Revenge is a dish best served cold, Underlord. But we're a bit lacking in refrigeration. The traitorous coward Marcus has made a deal with the Empire to save his own revolting hide. He defends the final inhibitor. And in exchange, the Empire's dogs leave him to cower behind his dungeon's walls. Get in there, Underlord, and tear it all down! Here, entrenched, lies the traitorous Underlord Marcus. He has pledged to protect this inhibitor with his life, having convinced the Empire that he means them no harm. The pathetic little turncoat. This uneasy peace has lasted too long. Vanquish this traitorous Underlord, and destroy the inhibitor he protects. This place is riddled with brimstone. Its hardened exterior will be impossible to mine using conventional means, but we have other forms of excavation. Open the veins of evil and unlock the Underminer. Underminer unlocked. The Underminer excels at blasting through large chunks of earth. See for yourself by building one near your dungeon core. Unlike defenses, constructs can be placed on neutral territory and in water. Once you have laid the blueprint down, your workers will channel your unholy energies to construct them. Ah, I should have mentioned. Brimstone is a fairly volatile substance. Now that you're out, look east to see an abandoned beast den. You can use the wooden bridge to span your dungeon across water. Build one to the island in order to claim the beast den. This room will allow bloodthirsty beasts to enter your dungeon. Unlike normal minions, beasts cannot work nor train themselves in your barracks. They wish only to strip the flesh from your enemies. In addition, they do not require payment or a lair, and they are more than happy to eat micro-piglets straight from your slaughter pen. However, these unfortunate creatures care not for their own lives, and will fight until their last breath. They cannot be saved if they fall in battle. You have discovered a gateway. Are you afraid of water, Underlord? The Oculus is a flying beast and master of the mind. If it encounters an enemy, it will assault their senses, stunning them in their tracks. Outside of battle, it will scout the underworld, clearing the fog of war as it goes. The Oculus is a master of the mind. If it encounters an enemy, it will assault their senses, temporarily turning them into a vegetable. Outside of battle, the Oculus will explore the depths of the underworld, relaying back what it sees to you and to its eldritch hive mind. The Skarg is a deceptively cute beast that prefers the flesh of dwarves above all and can be trained to fetch and return eyeballs. You can rally all of your beasts to battle using the Beast Rally Flag. Use your newfound powers and the formidable strength of your beasts to destroy Underlord Marcus and the Empire force he colludes with. You've claimed a perception shrine. An Oculus has entered your dungeon. You've discovered a gold shrine. A Skarg has entered your dungeon. Quickly add plots of land to your dungeon, you can use an outpost, which will claim tiles in a 3x3 radius once constructed. You've discovered a perception shrine. You've claimed a gold shrine. You've encountered an Empire patrol. No sense in letting them get away now, is there? You have claimed a gateway. Your minions are under attack. Oculus lost. Time to pay your minions, Underlord, for all their hard work. Skarg lost. Your minions have engaged the enemy. Skarg lost. Oculus lost. One of your creatures thinks this game is all about him. I took the liberty of spreading arsenic all over his lunch. A gnarling has entered your dungeon. You have claimed a gateway. Oculus lost. You've claimed a perception shrine. A cultist has entered your dungeon. Chanda has entered your dungeon. Another patrol. Give these dogs the beating they deserve. Your minions are under attack. You've identified an artifact of experience. Your minions are fighting the enemy. Oculus lost.
the bag.
It's time to pay your minions, Underlord. Your creatures are in combat. You've discovered a perception shrine.
Your minions are under attack.
Oculus lost. Your minions are in combat. You've identified an artifact of construction. Activate it to instantly complete all in-progress constructs. Oculus lost. Underminer complete. Oculus lost. Your minions have engaged the enemy.
Ha!
Unleash your hounds to tear the flesh from these Empire goons. Conduit unlocked. The conduit will greatly increase the work speed of your workers within its large area, and also clear the surrounding fog of war. The conduit greatly increases the work speed of your workers within its large radius, and also extends your vision. Conduit complete. Your minions have engaged the enemy. Your creatures are in combat. Your minions have engaged the enemy. Oculus lost.
That's mine.
Gnarling lost.
Cut you up.
Gnarling lost. Your conduit is under attack. Your minions have entered battle. Skarg lost. Your conduit has been destroyed. It's time to pay your minions, Underlord. Underminer complete. You have insufficient mana to cast that spell.
I am a Templar!
You have discovered a gateway. Siege shrines improve the speed at which your workers dig through earth and fortified walls. This shrine empowers your workers, allowing them to destroy enemy fortified walls with ease.
You have claimed a gateway. Your creatures are in combat. Let's hope your vault is brimming, Underlord. It is payday.
You've claimed a siege shrine. One of your minions thinks it's people.
Who's time?
You've discovered a perception shrine. You've claimed a siege shrine. Skarg lost. Insufficient mana. Payday has come again. You've claimed a perception shrine. You've discovered a perception shrine.
The Empire presence is fish food.
Well done, Underlord. Your units have been blessed with experience. You've identified an artifact of workers. Activate it to summon some permanent spirit workers. You've claimed a perception shrine. Remember how to deal with brimstone, Underlord? Why not crack open his dungeon with a bit of a bang? You've discovered a perception shrine. Your minions are under attack. You've claimed a perception shrine. You have discovered a gateway. Your minions are fighting the enemy. You have claimed a gateway.
Your minions are in combat. I am literally the font of all evil, and this music is depressing even me. You have been blessed with permanent spirit workers. You've identified an artifact of joy. Underminer complete. Your constructs are being summoned. Let's hope your vault is brimming, Underlord.
It is payday.
Bombard complete. Bombard complete.
You would kill your own kind for him.
One of your minions thinks he should get a profit share. Bombard complete. Your conduit is under attack.
There is only death for us here.
Your minions are being attacked. Your conduit is under attack.
Please, let me be and leave this realm.
You've claimed a perception shrine. You've discovered a manufacturing shrine. Your minions fight the enemy.
I'll not kill my own kind, but you and your minions will not be the death of me.
Your shrine is being claimed by the enemy.
Blood.
The enemy is claiming your shrine.
Retreat from this place. We have no need to fight one another.
Your minions are under attack. You've claimed a gold shrine. Your shrine is being claimed by the enemy. You have insufficient mana to cast that spell. Enrage will increase a minion's movement speed, damage dealt, and damage taken for a short period of time. They also become utterly fearless in combat. You've discovered a gold shrine. A cultist is unhappy because it is tired. Your units have been made happy.
Leave this place! I can taste death, fast approaching.
You have insufficient mana to cast that spell. You are out of mana.
The ether beckons. Can you feel it tugging as I do?
You are out of mana. It's payday. You have destroyed an enemy's dungeon core.
You'll regret not heeding my advice. Underlord, this campaign will be the end of you.
Pay no attention to his frightened blabbering. It seems you've found a weakness within Marcus's walls. Now that his core is a smoldering ruin, there are other matters that need your attention. The Underlord Raskos was locked in a scrap with a gaggling of greasy midgets, but has since gone silent. Get over there and find out what the hell is going on. A job well done, Underlord. Marcus's shattered spirit will not soon forget the price of his cowardice. Now that the inhibitors all lay broken, only one final snag prevents us burning the heart of their land.